Hello everyone. Yesterday I will try make a broadcast and show with you how on easy way used aluminium foil, but that broadcast just maybe from my computer not recording. So I decided today made for you again show it for you this technique and made for you video about this technique. So what you will need first: aluminium foil, and this full bag of aluminium foil is not new. I found this foil, so I will use. You will use also just a cookie form different, and this cookie form was like you will see I have plastic, but also from metal cookie form. You will need also hot glue. So yesterday I will use this small hut and try to make hard form from foil. So this how it's turned out. I will show you. And I just few minutes ago covered it from a white napkin, so it's have now also you will saw foil. Also have glue, not dry, so when it dry you will paint how you want. Maybe I don't saw that you will on that fact that this is not dry, so I will try to paint it from my this founding gouache. So I will put a little bit water, little bit shake it. Take my brush, open and just paint. So this is it. It's have a little bit of glue, but this is okay. I think, I hope. So I now I show with you how it's made. How made this hat. So maybe I will use this. I must try butterfly. So foil, and on when I will when I yesterday when I made try to make some form, I will tell that you will use only one piece, but this is not true. If you want and if this possible, you will use different piece, small, biggest, what you will want and what you will have. So I hope you will so great. So I the first I will put my foil from the form that all piece have form. As a second, I must take some wooden. Okay, wooden, and just push. This is from sushi. So this is one piece, and I saw that on this place not great to connect. When you will saw that some piece not want, not this, not want to connect with another piece, then you will use hot glue. And this yesterday, this was my mistake, because I don't think about hot glue. And hot glue was like a connection different piece of foil. So this is most important. And now you will use another small piece, and if you wanted made biggest your butterfly, you will use another small piece, but the first you will must put little bit hot glue on it. And just used wooden to press this foil. Great. So how you will see this idea really work? And I wanted a little bit more foil, so especially on this place, so I will use again hot glue and connect this my foil to previous foil. And again, I used another small piece of foil, because I wanted made that my butterfly biggest. So the first I used hot glue. Push. This not want to connect, so I again used hot glue. I hope you will see great what I will do. And again on this part I will use hot glue and connect this my foil with previous foil. And again, I wanted made put another foil from this place, so small piece, little bit hot glue, and another foil. So on this way you will form it for example, like I made now butterfly or another figure what you will want. So you will make not only like Eileen McInnes made a hat on your hand, but also like you will saw different form and made something on your art. Now, when you will decide that your form was have enough foil, you just separate your foil with from form, and you will saw if you will have something like this that the foil don't connect from another foil, just little bit hot glue. And you will have some what you wanted. This is form, this is from foil. So now just like Eileen McInnes made, I used this. Like Eileen McInnes made, use napkin. So I will also use the PVA glue. I will try yesterday used Mod Podge, but it's a little bit hard for me. So I decided to use only PVA glue. So you will just now layering your napkin on your form. And how much you will use layers on your form, you decided, because this is actually you will made for you, and this is not much important how much layers you will use. so you must cover it your butterfly. And this why you will use this napkin, because this napkin is base to paint. So this why white, actually not why. I have this, so I used this. And it's actually not important this side, because if you will use your figure on some art, on tech or on ATC, on page, this part you will don't sew, only this. So this is it. This is it, and I will use more. And the reason why this idea don't work yesterday, because like I tell, I don't think about hot glue. So hot glue, if how you will saw, was important on this options, was very important. Or actually, if you don't want used hot glue, you will use maybe some another sort of glue, if you want, of course. But glue was, like I say, very important to connect some different piece of aluminium foil. And next step, when this your figure was completely dry, you will use something wooden on metal and try to make some texture on your figure, if you want, of course. So you will saw, I will use my wooden piece and made on this that looks like a hat. You will don't saw maybe great, but it's have some small texture on. So this is it. Now this is butterfly. Now I will try made something else, and maybe I will try made this star. So I will need another piece of aluminium and format my minimize this star. So I will need another piece. I will need some little bit glue, hot glue, and I will use another part of foil, push on this place, open what not connect to previous foil, hot glue, push. Maybe it was not else foil, so again foil, push, open, and glue. So on this way you will make, you will just layering your figure. Why this is easy way? Because I think that every lady have this cooking form at home. So you will use it not only to make some cook, but also to art. It's not enough yet. So I think this is enough now. I will have my star. You will saw aluminium foil star. And I just now connect don't connection part. So here so this is it, and again I will use my PVA glue and white layers of napkin. Or if you of course don't want used this napkin, you will just try to paint foil. I think is also great looks. Eileen McInnes, I remember now, remember it now, used tape. You will saw that I don't used any tape because actually I don't want used, and I think that better was just glue napkin layers to layers on your figure. So I must more napkin on some place I saw. So you must glue a napkin to from that when you stop it so foil from another side. So if you don't sew any more foil, you will stop it glue napkin. So this is important. So this is it. This is it, and like I tell yesterday, I don't think about hot glue. I don't think about hot glue. But when that my broadcast not recording, so I will go on the walk. So only after them, actually on walk, I will. That idea to use hot glue come to me, so I'm really happy that this idea come to me. So I mean about hot glue. So okay, maybe I will make another hat, and this hat have this border. You will saw inside of this hat. So I will try make not all hat, but just like a border. So I will sew on another foil, and I will use this foil like so. Again, I must form it. So I used hot glue on this place and on this place, and connect this my foil to again hot glue. Maybe a little bit else foil. and push this foil on, pressing. So, I think this is enough. So this is my frame hat with foil or from foil. So again, I used hot glue to better connect this my frame where is need it. And now you will again use napkin to cover this figure. So this is just idea how you will use cookie form to make something great, something different on to your art. And on this time you I showed you this idea, and that it from foil. So like I tell, that form was different, and you will, for example, I will have this also house, I will have this Christmas, I don't know how call this, don't remember, biggest, smaller. I will have something like a teddy. I will have bunny. This was great to use on Easter, for example. I will have this tree on Christmas, for example. I will have this flower. Also, it was possible made something like so. So this duck. Eileen McInnes. This star. What else? This Christmas. So you will use all form what you will have. If you will have another butterfly, if you will have dragonfly, if you will have something else, you will also use, and I think it was great looks on your project. And also, if you will use this form, for example, also was great if you will have actually something to Easter, something on Christmas, something on to make some another differently decoration, so you will use. And for example, this hat was possible to use this wooden part, glue, and made something like so. Also is possible to connect on needle and made on thread and made something like banners. It was folders, so it was possible to use like a decoration on, for example, bottle, some what was have around form. So on your card, on tag, on your art page, everyone. So I will hope that you will like this idea, and sorry that I will don't made don't used and showed this idea yesterday, because like I tell, I don't think that it was possible to use hot glue. So this is it. Again, I hope you will like this idea. I hope you will try mate this. And just write comments what you think. And made video to try made this. So, thank you again, and to the next video. Bye.